Drewski.
Yes, sir.
What is Coulda Been Records? What is it?
Money is what it's about. Ownership. The pleasure.
How would you compare your streaming model to R. Kelly's?
Wow. What a
that
question.
Guy loves to stream.
Damn right, I'll tell you that. Oh man, bitch. Robert, right? Huh? You heard him. Yeah, man.
You're a man of power.
Damn right.
And men of power always have targets on their backs, don't they, Drewski?
I see where you're going here. I see where you're going.
Is it okay if I read you some of the complaints that have been filed against you as the executive of Coulda Been Records, and you just say if they're true or false?
Perfect.
That's okay.
That's good with me.
Can you bring in the records?
God damn.
These are filed complaints about Drewski.
This is a Bible, isn't it?
Called the cops on his own artists because in a song they said they were strapped.
Damn right.
Walks around the building squeezing everybody's ass, guys and girls.
Well, I can't see which direction I'm looking at, so I don't know what to answer for that.
Drinks Hennessy during the day and brushes it off by saying it's just Flint water.
Good man.
Listen, we don't wanna go all in.
Fuck that shit, get that fucking thing out of here, man. We don't need that shit. Hey man, it's me, you, Fatso, man.
Oh, come on.
Fuck out of here.
Two skinny guys and a fat guy.
We're telling the truth, huh? Mm.
Do you have a spirit animal?
Mm. What's your name again?
Glenn.
Tony.
I'll take Tony.
If you give me a spirit animal, what would you give me?
Rhinoceros, elephant.
The fuck? Why?
Pretty sick.
No, they're not sick. They're fucking big animals.
Hippopotamus.
Not sick. Fat fucking animals.
You're a bigger guy.
Yeah. Duh. Why can't I be a goose?
A rhino is awesome.
Why can't I be a goose? Why can't I be a leopard? Why can't I be a goose? They're small.
Glenn, if it was you, I would say you'd be some small.
You'd slender. You would call me an elephant, bro. You and I both know.
A snake.
He could never be a snake. You know that.
Do you believe in animals' rights?
Yes.
Really?
PETA's a big part of my life.
But do you really think we should be giving these porcupines guns?
When the hell do we give them guns, bro? When did we do that? What the fuck? He needs a fucking bib.
No, I don't.
Shut the fuck up, fat ass.
Whoa.
Hey. Before you call someone names, walk a mile in their shoes.
Bitch, I'd live in a fat body, so.
Drewski, I can barely see your torso.
God damn.
You know? I don't know what your weight's like, but brother, I can't see anything between your legs and your face.
Ah, you bitch.
But your career's just taken off. I mean, you're at the beginning.
Yeah.
What do you see yourself getting into? Do you think you're gonna go the Bill Cosby route?
Ownership and what the fuck?
Get your own
what
show.
What the fuck are these questions coming from, man?
Get your own show.
What the Bill Cosby route?
You don't have to do that. You can do stand-up. Louis C.K. route.
Oh. Mm.
You just do you.
I just do what I gotta do, brother. And that is what I do.
Louis C.K. got in trouble for doing himself, too.
Okay. All right.
He did it in front of some other people.
All right. Yeah.
I'm just saying the facts. I told you, we keep it
truthful. You are just talking, brother.
Mm-hmm.
I'm listening. I ain't gotta say nothing at the end of the day.
Mm-mm.
Cause I'm human. I'm in charge.